And good morning, people. Welcome back to the vlog. It's been a while since I was talking to you here. Today is a wonderful autumn day here in Lithuania, and we have a very exciting long distance event coming up today, which I'm very excited to participate in. Unfortunately, I have been a little bit sick. I caught a cold last week. However, I think I've recovered more or less, so I'm gonna give it my best and try to compete there. Of course, it wouldn't be my vlog if we didn't have food in it. So today's morning special is Lithuanian curd, very nutritious, very high in protein, great morning meal that I really, really love. So yeah, that's gonna get me fired up and ready for the day. So stay tuned in and see you on the beach. Welcome to my home spot where I grew up and where I started windsurfing and windsurfed and raced for my first more or less 10 years of my career, or even more actually. And this is the place where we're gonna start the long distance race from today. At the moment it's not super windy, around 10 knots or so, but it's enough for foil and it's supposed to increase. What are those?
Sailing with this.
Good idea.
Pumping a lot with the 10-0. Yeah, 10-0 in the foil. And now we came behind the landmass. I'll show it and post on the map. And as you can see, everyone is standing there. Or there. Out of the start line, Gediminas and Justas got away. Then Karolis and Gedrus got second, and I got third in the third group. Then I managed to overtake Karolis and Gedrus and come into third and catch up with Gediminas and Justas, but now all of us got lumped into this one little patch with no wind, so it's as if the race is starting again. So basically whoever gets the first gust is gonna get the lead. Gediminas and Justas are a bit ahead and they're the lightest, so they're probably gonna go ahead first. And us, Karolis, me and Gedrus are heavier guys, over 90, so we'll be praying for stronger gusts. Show that it's gonna be like up to 20 knots and it's not even close to 10 knots, so that's pretty frustrating. Gediminas and Justas kind of pulled away in this light wind. They weigh like 60 to 70 kilos, something like that, so obviously they have a big advantage, and yeah, kind of annoyed at the moment. But yeah, what can you do? Just chilling, relaxing, and being all cool. Hopefully the wind is gonna pick up on the way back. I don't wanna stand like this. it's really nice.
Kaip sekėsi?
Atgal plauk sekės gerai. Daugmaž 40 minučių iki salos, virš valandos apie ją. 40 minučių atgal, valandą. Ką padarysi? Kitą kart bus geriau.
Ketvirtas?
Jo.
Visai ja. Geras rezultatas.
Ačiū.
Sveikinu.
We just finished the long distance race, the marathon. How was it for you?
Pretty light. And especially pretty
going,
strong.
Especially going there, right?
Going down, it was like, at moments, completely glassy. So we were standing and turning in circles. But going back, it was pretty
full power, yeah?
Yeah.
Like
more.
16 knots, up to 16 knots.
Maybe
18,
even more, yeah.
Yeah, it was powered up.
And super gusty, up and down all the time.
Yeah, but I guess the crux point was like, at the furthest point getting around the island, if you got around fast, then you got ahead.
Yeah.
Like you guys somehow did, I don't know. This guy's like 90, well now 90 something kilos, not 98 anymore, but still super heavy and still managed to get around pretty fast, and I got stuck there for another half an hour.
Yeah, pretty much. We somehow got the magic exit gust.
yeah.
And off we went.
Yeah, and as you saw, I was, instead of doing anything, I was doing GoPro videos while standing there.
Nice. At least you had something to do.
yeah, I was like, so it's not really good right now. I'm kind of getting pissed. But yeah, we managed to get back and I think, yeah, we'll be waiting for another 2 or 3 hours for everyone to gather back in.
Yeah, most likely.
Yeah.
I'm really dying for some food.
Yeah, let's go get that.
Yeah.
So still waiting for the last people to come back in. We're gonna have some award ceremonies. I'm not gonna get anything since I finished in the bloody fourth. And yeah, so that's about it for today. Hope you enjoyed some of the race footage and some of the drone footage. And yeah, tune back in and next time for another super cool video. In the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos. Ciao!